Test. Okay. This does seem to work. Excellent. Okay. Can't tell which microphone it's using, though. It's... Test, test, test. 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 Okay. 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 That looks good. Okay. Yeah, that's kind of ridiculous right there. Let's bring it down to like 30 meters. Oh, damn it. I didn't want to do that. Didn't mean to go that fast. Okay, so that loop cannot be there. Good to know. So close. That works, okay. That is ridiculous. Wow. Let's go to like 70 feet or 70 meters. Thanks for the compliment. Yeah, I'm not currently able to see the chat consistently because the computer that I was using to watch chat has decided, oh, t this is the perfect time to shut down and install updates. It's not a fast computer. Oh well. It could definitely be worse, though. Could be the computer I'm streaming on decided to do that. I have no idea if if this coaster is going to make it this far. Let's find out. Well, I mean, to be fair, it is a fresh install of Vista on a computer with a single core processor, so. Kind of expected it's gonna do that stuff. Excellent. Let's see how she writes, shall we? Excellent. And there we go, I have my dedicated Twitch back. Or Twitch. My dedicated chat on Twitch back. Yeah. For the people that weren't watching when I explained it, I have a second laptop next to me that's really quite old. And it decided to reboot to install updates, so that kind of sucked because I was using it for chat. Now I can see the chat. As for bugs, there isn't really any that I've run into. Then again, I might just be completely missing them, but I haven't seen any anyway. Actually, no, I need to expand my path a little bit here. So, yeah, basically, there is no bugs of note that I've seen. Okay. How does my stream look? See you, Timon. Well, yeah. Anyway, yeah. See you, Timon. Wait, why would you have a throwaway Twitch account? Seems a little bit odd. Okay. I suppose as a reason, that is a fairly good reason. As far as reasons go. How does my stream look quality-wise? Okay. Well, that's new. I don't think anyone ever found that cheat, did they? What's the name that makes everybody sick? Oh, and, like, does it work in the normal game? Like, did just nobody ever figure it out, or... Felicity Anderson. Does it have to have the underscore? Like that? Like how I did there? A little there?
F-E-L-I-C-O-T-I.
I'll just get rid of the underscore, I'm guessing. Like this. Is there a, did capitals matter, or? Like, what's the exact name that I should put in? Oh, did I miss an E?
Yeah, I did.
A-N-D-E-R-S-O-N? Oh, that rocks. Every time he walks past somebody, they puke? Or was that just... Oh, that is... That is great! That is great. You know, if you want to get some massive karma on Reddit, you should just post this, because I don't think I've ever seen this cheat on any websites that have cheats for this game. Like... Well, of course it's disgusting. You're making everyone puke. Oh my god, imagine if you put 4,000 people on one square and then dropped him there. The amount of puke. Just, there would be so much. Okay, you should make a list of all of these and post them on Reddit. Like, seriously, this is great. You're finding cheat codes that nobody knew about. Emma Garrel. Oh, that is awesome. So many purple people now. I think I need to hire more of these guys. Ah, crap. I just lost my... Emma Garrel and Is this the puking guy? No. Felicity Andrews. Yeah, that is. Still, you should post those on Reddit. Like, massive karma. Like, you don't even know. Actually, you probably do know, but my point being, you just found two cheat codes in a game that's been out for how long that, as far as I know, nobody knows of until now. Like, that is honestly, like, yeah. You know, I feel like I should change this guy's name. Oh my god, imagine if he glitched out and just walked through a line. Also, I just noticed he's purple, which I think means that both of the... I think they've passed each other at some point. There's a lot of purple people in my park. You know, I think there's a bug here. This guy's stuck in a puking loop. Oh, okay. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna upload the save to the GitHub for you to play around with later. I'm just gonna post those cheat codes on Reddit now, though. Okay. Oh, this, I want start a discussion. Or share something you made. I want to... I don't want to make a link post. Why is it not letting me text? Thank you. F-E-L-I-C-I-T-Y Anderson, A-N-D-E-R-S-O-N, makes any peeps on the same tile puke. And Emma Garrel makes any peeps on the same tile purple. Found. I have it. Is this? Found by Duncan's Pumpkin. Should work in vanilla. Anyway, back to the game. And the game crashed. Okay. Well, that's not intentional. I'm gonna upload that save, because that very quickly just spiraled into crashingness. And I want to upload it to OpenRCT2. I'm gonna upload that later. Open up back the game. Open back up the game. Okay, I should probably rename Felicity. Getting a little bit out of control with all the puke. And the game crashed again. Okay. This might be a little bit more serious than I thought. It's possible the only way to rectify this might be to just do a mass delete on all my peeps. Nope, that it still crashed. Okay, let's try just deleting all my peeps. Peeps, remove guests. Large tram. That should be about the same number as I just removed. Now I gotta open up everything in my park again. Let's just watch my park refill because I'm reporting a bug. Issues. Causes a puke loop in queues and crashes the game. Is Rune online? No, okay. Maybe it's in Gitter? Okay, so I think we can probably take on a couple more guests. Hey, what's up? Good. I'm doing good. Just thinking about what I want to build next year. Yeah, well, I mean, I suppose it could be called little, yeah. That might actually be that might actually be on your end, believe it or not. I'll just let's capture. Wow, OBS filters OBS from being captured. Okay. Just do a monitor capture then. Order. Top. Why can't I see it? Well, in any case, I'm not dropping frames. Don't know why it would be laggy on your end. Maybe you just can't pull down the data quick enough. I'm uploading like pretty well as fast as Twitch will let me. Which is about 3,500 kilobit per second. That right there is going to annoy me to no end, so I better fix it. I don't know what to tell you, man. It's according to OBS, everything is fine on my end. Let me pull up the stream and see if it's yeah. I'm just gonna watch my stream here for a couple of seconds, see what happens, so, shall we? I have to resize my window here. I'm not seeing it happening on my end here. It should be noted that there is a large amount of lag between what I'm doing and what I'm actually seeing on the stream right there when I was looking. I don't know what to tell you then. I can restart my stream real quick if you would like. Yeah, you know, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna restart the stream for a second, just to